It's good to see Ardi and Fabri back after the national team. They look motivated to play for Bandung, for Persib. I see Ardi is of course very enthusiastic, his first international call-up, and deserved as well. Fabri of course was a bit disappointed with his own performance, so we spoke about it already. And he can now show it in Persib that he learned from that experience again. So I'm very, very happy to see both Ardi and Fabri back. Ezekiel, as we know, is suspended. He will come to Jakarta today after his international matches in Africa. So he can join the team on Monday for training and then go to Bali with us. Zola unfortunately dropped for him after under 23, and that has to do with he missed a lot of the preparation when he went to the police academy. Of course a disappointment for Zola. He was of course hoping to be included in the team that will play in the SEA Games next week already. So we're working on Zola. His mentality is a little bit down, but he will come back. And of course Beckham is also back, because no more assignment for the under 19s. So it's good to see that people coming back, but Ardi and Fabri definitely will play in the match tomorrow. Well, Barito got also a change in the window transfer. I think they are in a position where they're still not that safe. They have a strong attack, they got some good foreigners, they built a lot in the attacks on the foreigners. I think they have good strength in set pieces, they got good delivery. I think Rizky Poor is one of the better players in the league for deliveries of set pieces, and good captain of the team as well. So they got some key players. Of course they're still not on the positive side in terms of goals, and they're -8 goals in the league, and that is something that we have to explore, knowing that our attack is very eager to play good attacking football, and we will continue with that tomorrow. We can score 3 goals against Arema in the last match, and of course we got new players coming back into the team, so the selection of attackers is quite good now. That means players that come in from the bench can definitely lift up the team again also during the match. So our focus is really on continue our streak, improve our position in the league, and make sure that we explore the weakness in Barito's team.
Barito tim yang kuat, tim yang solid, dihuni banyak pemain yang berpengalaman, dihuni pemain yang berkelas. Tugas kita berat tentunya besok, tapi kita tahu kita punya kesepakatan untuk tetap mengambil 3 poin di rumah kita. Ya, tren positif ini sangat bagus untuk mental para pemain tentunya, tetapi jangan dijadikan segala sesuatunya. Kita lihat dari statistik, kita harus berjuang di lapangan. Nah, di lapangan butuh perjuangan yang penuh dengan karakter tentunya. Ya, harapan besok saya berharap kepada seluruh pemain, berikan yang terbaik untuk tim ini, berikan 100% tentunya, karena itu sangat membantu tim kita.